saw a lot of healings, but it was mainly a kid's mission to try to encourage the missions that are already there in Casa Dawson.
That was just a really cool experience to see how worship broke the atmosphere in a highly demonic area. And people just felt like they needed to receive the Lord.
What is man that you would think on me? Kissed the earth and made me fear.
Singing this Sarah McLachlan song, yeah. God is a good God, yes He is. So then just seeing it all together, and then I saw like the grown-ups in the background, just they were like hesitant to accept the Lord, but then they ended up doing it, so that was really exciting to me.
With me still I rise. Your guidance will confound the wise.
I was just walking through a village, and a man actually found me and called me into his hut and invited me to pray with him. And it was a pretty powerful experience because he used to be a Christian years ago, but he walked away from the Lord and just asked me to pray with him to rededicate his life. And it was just a powerful experience.
Hey, how you doing? We're just getting back from Suriname. I can honestly say the trip was a complete success. It was awesome. We had a dynamic team. The highlight for me was one day during open-air worship, somebody just came up to me, just walked up to me, and he was broken, just completely broken. And he told me in a real soft voice that he needed Jesus, and we led him to the Lord. It was awesome. The presence of the Lord God was right there, and it just hit him. So that was it.
Churches and families that were the only ones in the village that knew Jesus and were walking with him. So we got to pray with them and encourage them, give them healings and deliverances, and they left so encouraged, and they just were amazed that this group of Americans came down just to encourage.
The last day that we were there, we had a time of Thanksgiving with the team that was hosting us, and the pastor down there, his name's Pastor Dawson, and he just looked at us all in the eye and was just like, we need a missionary to come to help us. I'm getting old and I can't keep doing this all on my own, traveling from village to village to village, and we need a missionary to come to help us preach the gospel. And so I just want to put a challenge out there to really to America, that God's saying right now that the harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. So pray the Lord of the harvest to send out laborers, and just even in your own hearts, I just urge you to just take it before the Lord, to just pray and seek God and say, Lord, I hear you saying, who will go for us? And just even if that urge is in your heart to say, here am I, Lord, send me, to just really consider going to Suriname and just pouring out your life for the sake of the gospel.